Welcome to Celebrity Vibes. Insider reveals what went down between Camila Cabello, Shawn Mendes. English movie news. We will break it all down for you. But before we continue, please, if you are new to this channel, please take a minute of your precious time to subscribe and hit the notification bell for more updates. Let's dive into the video. A source close to Camila Cabello has now revealed that it was Shawn Mendes who initiated the conversation with the former Fifth Harmony performer about breaking up last week. According to a report, while the source described the Cinderella star as being very upset over the split, they note that she agreed it was for the best. The insider said, "It was really hard for a few days, but she has been spending a lot of time with friends and keeping busy. She has a huge support system and is feeling renewed now." As difficult as it may have been, the source shared that Camila and Shawn are still in communication and want to be friends, adding that it was not a bad breakup at all. As per the insider, their romance merely fizzled out, the relationship was getting stale and complacent, and they decided they are better off being friends. The 23-year-old Canadian and 24-year-old pop star made it clear that they were ending their two-year relationship on good terms when they posted matching statements to their respective Instagram stories on Wednesday, November 17. "Hey guys, we've decided to end our romantic relationship, but our love for one another as humans is stronger than ever. We started our relationship as best friends and will continue to be best friends," the singers wrote. Though Shawn and Camila have gone their separate ways, they leave their romance with nothing but the best of memories and a wealth of valuable lessons. As recently as October, the Havana singer said that she and Shawn were able to help each other with their mental health. She told the magazine that for better, for worse, they've learned to be honest with each other about when it's time to talk to a therapist, explaining, "I'll be venting or ranting about something, and you'll be like, 'Have you talked to X about it?' And I'll be like, 'No. I've got to do a session.' And you'll do the same thing to me." As per the website, in the process, Camila helped Shawn with his hesitation to show emotions. He told Dax Shepard that he had a tendency to bottle up his feelings, a habit that only ended thanks to his relationship with Camila. As he put it, "Guys need to just be vulnerable. We need to cry. Stop thinking this is being brave and strong, and start thinking is the opposite, actually. We're holding in these emotions, and not crying, and being a-holes. Nothing about that is nice." When are Shawn Mendes and Camila Cabello not sharing a smooch? The two served up major PDA after taking their relationship public in July 2019, but the duo called it quits in November 2021. Prior to their split, the duo shared a kiss while taking the stage at the Global Citizen Festival in New York City in September 2021. After the couple performed their duet Senorita, they smooched, much to the delight of the crowd. Prior to singing the song, Camila noted to fans that she would be introducing this next person in a formal way. "That's kinda weird cause we kinda know each other pretty well, and I think you guys know we know each other pretty well," the songstress also joked, before bringing out her boyfriend. Of course, this performance of Senorita isn't the only time that Shawn and Camila got romantic while on stage together. Following the single's 2019 debut, they played the song at multiple awards shows. While they didn't kiss on stage during those particular performances, they were pretty steamy and viewers hoped they would lock lips. "Love is the most sacred, precious thing to me. I want to always feel like my love is between me and that person, and never belonging to anyone else," Camila told Elle in September 2019, just after she and Shawn went public. "As much as I love my fans, and as much as I love people, I like to live my life as normally as possible. In a relationship, it makes me feel uncomfortable to invite everyone in on that." After years of romantic speculation between them, Shawn and Camila confirmed their relationship status in summer 2019. At the time, a series of now iconic photos of them locking lips in a pool went viral. While they kept things under wraps in the beginning, both singers have since started to share more details about their love with fans. Please tell us in the comments. Please don't forget to subscribe and turn on the notification bell to see our latest updates. Thanks for watching. Welcome to Celebrity Vibes. Insider reveals what went down between Camila Cabello, Shawn Mendes. English movie news. We will break it all down for you.